there, guys. Coaster Chal here, Doncaster born, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update. Well, today we're going to share some news from Six Flags Whitewater and the delaying of their Python Plunge investment to 2022. Now, we do have an official statement on the website for this attraction, and I'll be sharing my thoughts on the delaying of this attraction. So it won't be the longest update in the world, this one, but it's just sharing you this news that we've got from Whitewater. So, before we get started with all of that, guys, please like the video if you loved it. Comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this. Subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. We're on the road to at least 4K subs by the end of the year. We're also on the road to 1 million views, which is unbelievable in the first nearly three years of this channel. And obviously, guys, we're currently on the road to 700,000 views. We want to try and hit 1 million by the end of the year. We've got half the year to do it, so you can take your time, but please, I would recommend we get it done as soon as possible. Also, guys, check the description down below where you can find a link to the website for you to see the statement for yourself, and also social media links, and also the Google Forms where you can submit your own video ideas. We'll record them all this summer. And for now, guys, let's have a look at exactly what's going on with the delaying of Python Plunge at Six Flags Whitewater Water Park. So Screamscape has reported this, but we've got off the statement from Six Flags Whitewater about exactly what's going on. So, Python Plunge, a striking five-story water slide with multiple swirling discs and adrenaline pumping drops. Whitewater is making plans to debut Python Plunge in 2022. We look forward to sharing construction updates as we complete this amazing new project. So obviously this is very interesting news. So there we are, guys, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is talking about the delaying of Python Plunge 2022. Now, obviously, I kind of expected this news because, as Screamscape has reported, there is no scene construction as of yet, which is very much likely the factor behind the decision pushing this to 2022. Now, obviously, I think 2022 is a safe bet for me. I think that that's a brilliant idea from the park. I think that it's perfect because 2022... Keep your fingers crossed when I say this, but 2022 should hopefully be the year where COVID is out of our lives for good. We can rid it ashore. We can say bye-bye, burn it, scatter it into ashes, get rid of it, get gone COVID, and hopefully by 2022 we can all move on to a brighter future. Now, obviously, I think that is a sensible decision financially as well by the park, because if you think about it, you know, you're not spending more money on another new slide for 2022 after you've just rushed open this one that you've delayed for a year now. So I think financially it's a very safe thing to do, and I think that's a very careful thing to do by Six Flags and the Whitewater Water Park, so I think fair play to them for that. So it should be interesting to see construction start on this at some point this year, and then it'll get it ready for 2022. Obviously, we don't know when in 2022 it's going to open, whether it's spring or summer, but we'll see what happens. So, thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and for now, my name is Coaster Chal, Cootly on the Coast Live, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a Python-tastic day.